Well, a public hearing was held tonight to talk about whether New Hampshire should take a chance on gambling for more revenue and jobs. Lawmakers have a lot to consider, including a new proposal on the table.
The pros and cons of bringing slot machines and table games to New Hampshire were presented at a public hearing. The governor's panel on expanded gaming listened to both sides and will present them to the governor. The general manager of the New Hampshire Motor Speedway says NHMS is on track to create hundreds of jobs and millions in revenue.
We're experts at bringing people from out of state into New Hampshire, spend money, and then leave.
The state's Carpenters Union is in support.
Expanded gaming isn't going to be the solution, you know, to cure everything, but it will bring jobs.
But the League of Women Voters opposes gambling, saying casinos would hurt local businesses and promote gambling addiction.
Is treating gambling addiction the way we want to spend our state dollars?
In Concord, a committee is reviewing a new amendment proposed by supporters. It would open 5 gaming facilities in New Hampshire, 3 southern locations, Rockingham Park, Seabrook, and Hudson, 1 in the North Country. NHMS in Loudoun and the racetrack in Belmont would compete for the 5th spot. And less than 10,000 slot machines would be allowed in the state. But is there enough support to pass?
Not unless the governor gets behind it and starts twisting arms, and it looks to me like it's just the opposite.
I think it's getting closer. For all the time that I've been here, there's never been this much support for expanded gambling.
Well, one safe bet, there is a lot of debate ahead. A committee is expected to emerge with a recommendation by April 15th. That's before the House considers expanded gaming. Live in the newsroom, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.